Tonight, there is a group of musicians in Buffalo celebrating, really celebrating after a big win at the Grammys last night. Yes, they won one. 7 Eyewitness News reporter Ala Araby spoke with the group members today about this really big honor.
People were hugging, screaming, there was yelling.
A crescendo of excitement swept over members of the Buffalo Philharmonic Orchestra and the Buffalo Philharmonic Chorus Sunday as they found out via Zoom they are Grammy winners.
And they had their champagne bottles, and as soon as they heard the name Buffalo Philharmonic, they all started screaming.
The BPO and BP Chorus won a Grammy for Best Choral Performance for The Passion of Yeshua.
Talk to me about the win that you guys had on Sunday.
It was an amazing win because it was for so many people. It was for me and the whole orchestra, Adam Lupke and his entire Buffalo Philharmonic Chorus, and also, of course, the UCLA Chamber Singers.
This marks the fourth Grammy for longtime BPO music director Joanne Folletta. She says the award-winning performance about the story of Jesus' last day on earth was recorded 2 years ago.
It's everything for us. It's the highest accomplishment in music. And we're just so fortunate to have been part of this project and have the opportunity to be on this recording and perform this great piece.
One of the Grammy-winning voices on that recording, soprano Janice Peters, a longtime music teacher on Grand Island.
I feel proud. I'm extremely proud of the work, and I am extremely proud of everyone, and I am extremely honored that I got to take part. And I am very, very happy.
The Buffalo Philharmonic Orchestra and Chorus will receive the coveted Grammy trophy as soon as the plaque is done being prepared. And each member, like Peters, will receive a certificate recognizing their pitch-perfect performance that earned these talented musicians music's highest honor. In Buffalo, I'm Ala Araby, 7 Eyewitness News.